Hello friends, I'm Garvish from 7th SP2 from Surat School, Rewari. I'm Garvish is here for preparation of Ayurvedic Immunity Booster Kadha. Here are some ingredients of Kadha are Cinnamon, Dalchini, Black Pepper, Kali Mirch, Grated Ginger, Kasuri Adrak, Turmeric, Haldi, Clove, Long, Basil or Tulsi. At first, we take a pan and add 1.5 cup of water in it. Then we add the following ingredients are. First, cinnamon, 1 or 2 inch. Second, black pepper, 4 to 5 seeds. Third, grated ginger, 1 or 2 inch. Turmeric, 1/2 tablespoon. Clove, 3 to 4 pieces. Basil leaves, 5 to 7. Now, boil it and leave it at low flame for 5 to 7 minutes. Friends, our 5 minutes is completed. Now you can see our kadha is ready. Then we sieve the kadha in a cup. Our 1 cup of kadha is ready now. Friends, to save from COVID-19, you must take this immunity booster to boost your immunity power of the body. Thank you.